When people come into the clinic, it's probably our first job and priority to get to know the patient. Our second job and priority is actually for the patient to get to know us. We have to be comfortable knowing that we're going to be delivering the best care possible to those patients, and the patients have to know that and feel comfortable knowing that A, that they're going to get that care, but then B, that care is going to revolve around them. We can offer cutting-edge treatments that sometimes require stays in our hospital, that sometimes require multiple providers coming into the patient's home.
When you come to an academic center, what you want is that higher grade of knowledge that's going to create more opportunity for the patient to have more choices in regards to their care. The real exercise is getting people to the right doc, and that's the point, right? I want to marry patients to the right people to get the best possible care.
I'm really passionate about helping people with advancing lung disease understand their condition. I love being able to work with patients to discover new treatments, new therapies, and begin to understand the biology of the disease. I think that really pairing research along with excellent clinical care is the way forward in the field. And I also really love inspiring students and residents and trainees to be excited about some of the things I'm excited about and sort of train the next generation.
I really love working with people and I love combining kind of the science and biology with the personalities and the art kind of medicine. That combination together is really something that I think is special and I love to be a part of.